For every IREX engagement, the highest priority is optimizing safety and life-enhancing technology within the privacy and ethical norms of free societies. This starts at the level of the architecture of the system. Ethics are engineered into the system constraints and safeguards affecting what data are created, how and by whom data are accessed, shared, and stored. This is a complex challenge that IREX invests in getting right. Why? Because the ability to prove compliance with foundational privacy laws and rapidly evolving ethical AI standards is of monumental importance to any large-scale user of AI, be they a public or private institution. IREX itself absolutely observes and enables its partners and licensees to work in full compliance with the foundational privacy laws of the world, GDPR, CCPA, CIPA, FERPA, COPPA, HIPAA. We eagerly anticipate the developing legislative initiatives around AI ethics in Europe and the USA. And I consider IREX to be very much ahead of the curve in respect to this important work, proactively identifying and mitigating the risks to privacy. IREX achieves this with system design and innovation, enabling differentiators that are proudly considered extensions of IREX's ethics-first culture. Rather than ignore the challenge or to try to solve it all on its own, IREX participates in the Technology Integrity Council workgroup on this issue, supporting a transparent process open to all stakeholders, including users and the public, for determining and maintaining and updating the standards and third-party verification mechanisms for ethical AI compliance. Municipalities, transit and border authorities, as well as operators of private facilities like hotels and resorts, they're stuck between a rock and a hard place. They desperately want the safety and deterrence possible through real-time and proactive video analytics, but they do not want to fall down the slippery slopes into a North Korean police state or anything that could remotely be criticized of trampling on the individual rights and freedoms of citizens. To acknowledge this elephant in the room, companies in the video analytics and facial recognition space have largely gone in two directions with respect to this issue. Some, notably those with larger, more generalized tech offerings, have exited this space altogether, opting to avoid costly controversy. Others have simply ignored concerns for freedoms and safeguards, not addressing the issue at all, or addressing it only with semantics and talking points. IREX stands in stark contrast to others in this regard. As the first place winner of the NIST competition for effectiveness in this class of technology, IREX is not stepping away or ignoring the issue. It is treating the issue as a challenge to solve and an opportunity to build a second pillar besides system performance with which the company and its partners and its licensees can deliver a superior value.